There we go. There we go. A decent party for this investigation. What can this be? To ask that question is prove oneself a craftsman. Okay. Good talk, card. Good talk.
Someone's been here.
Not for some time. The camp is abandoned.
God of secrets, huh? Are those demons I see? Those are not demons, they're undead.
The whispers are louder in there. I can see them.
You can see the whispers?
Yes.
No way through this gate. I wonder what it's made of.
I brought Cole along because I thought he could be extra creepy this episode.
How unusual.
Okay, so that requires veil fire. Why is veil fire, but where do I light the veil fire? Maybe I'll just have soulless light torches. Soulless, you're not helping. I need to get you level up, soulless. A legitimate Zelda-esque temple inside of Dragon Age. This is a glorious day. Ah, I think you can trick me with your mechanism needing, huh? Wrong. Aha, finally, veil fire.
It's as if the altar's waking up.
That's lovely.
Alive.
It is alive, because the creature connected to it is alive. It is but one piece of the whole.
Where could this key lead?
I bet the poor fools never had a chance to use it.
Somewhere back in the ritual area, perhaps.
Yeah, sure, let's get some deep mushroom on our way here. Oh, that's a ruin.
It's strange that I can understand that.
The secrets of this temple have remained unspoken for too long. They wish to be known. Here is where the ancient rituals and prayers took place.
Oh, where's the veil fire?
I recommend caution. There is no telling where this ancient ritual will lead us.
So far, it's a big fat nowhere.
So this is where the key leads.
I don't trust myself with controlling AI party members for too long. Ah, don't mind if I do. This is another quest I have not done. I did not 100% the game, but I did play through the story. Let's see, it was that one, then that one, then I guess we missed this one. Let's go back, because that one's closer. That's odd. Is it through here? Yes, it is. Okay. No, Solas, you dropped the veil fire. So let's take the Veilfire. Okay. Oh, bother.
An explorer. What killed him, I wonder?
So I'd have to go around, I guess? Wait, there was a rune. There we go. Must. There. Okay, so we were in the Chamber of Sorrow. Why is Harden Hightown in here? The elves are weird. I don't think ancient elves would be reading a dwarven piece of literature. The wind makes very sucky sounds. Oh, there's Veilfire right there. I have to keep seeing where the hell I have to go. I could have sworn there would be a thing here.
Allow me to take a look.
Hey, a twinkling. But this isn't... Nag! We can't open it here. No, wait. Aha!
Should be harder for tears to form here.
Oh, I'm a moron.
And the torch goes out. Unusual.
Thankfully, we have this. Now I just have to find my way back. Guess it would be over here? You know what? I'll just follow this until I find it. Why are there owls in here? Maybe Sola should do this.
silenced in despair by his own followers. A sad legacy.
At least this is open. Not too bad. Is that it? Oh, this.
What did we hear?
So I had to take all of it. Okay. Whatever then. Now I just have to find my way back out. Because I'm so good with navigating castles. I navigate them super well. I believe I can just simply leave through this. Venatori? Really? Alec, you do give me loyalty. You give me loyalty about 5 seconds before I end the stream.
Your worship.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna go back to the Dalish. Can I get to the fast travel point? Lady Friend's doing good. We're making arrangements to meet sometime this week.
Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he? No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Left? Did you learn nothing else?
He was brave, trying to reclaim a relic of the Dalish.
I know. I always knew he was brave and clever. Didn't have to prove himself. The clan loves him. Power loves him. I wish he'd understood that. Thank you for bringing me the news. It's better than not knowing.
I found this talisman. I think your brother was looking for it. You should have it.
Lindarani's talisman. A sword, Evanura, was taken by Shems. But in the story, her talisman was saved and hidden. This means so much to my people. Thank you.
They were hurting and we helped. Their lives are better because of us.
It's good to see you again.
One of your clan wishes to join the Inquisition.
You may continue to wish. I will not let Lauren away with you. Not when I'm uncertain of your intentions. Another time.
Solas, come on, can't you help?
Greetings to you.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the arrivals. I don't even remember.
How is DC Universe Online?
It's all written in my ledger.
Take my leave.
Spindleweed, that should be easy to find. One, two, three. You guys are lazy motherfuckers. You elves are lazy motherfuckers.
Greetings to you.
Oh, I have more than enough elf roots for that. Canine leather. I know where to get that. No one to play DC Universe Online with you, huh? Oh, that's a tragedy. Alec, you saying you love elves is just an oxymoron.
Help yourself to a sock from the basket, but only one!
Oh, he wants me to only take one sock. Got it. Where is it? Where's the canine leather? There it is. And look, you would freaking draw and quarter an elf if you could. I wish my elf could help me deal with these elves. If you're 3 or level or more levels higher in combat, defeating something grants no experience. Thank you.
Greetings to you. At this rate, we'll never be on our way.
Bear pelts. That would be my keyboard falling apart. Okay, there we go. Do I need actual bear pelts or just can I go back to the Black Emporium? Let's go back to the Black Emporium. Oh, whoa, what's this? Curse. Why is the curse client opening? Can I stop this? Is that the one? No, that's not the one. Is this the one? No, it's probably this one right here. No. Which process do I end? There we go. Okay.
You may pet the tiny bear, but be gentle. The Magister miniaturized in specially at great cost.
I like that guy.
The answers to Chauncey.
Chauncey? Oh, that's awesome. The answers to fucking Chauncey. The Grudge, what? Oh, I haven't actually got... oh, Great Bear Pelts. Great Bear Pelts, okay. Let's see if I can get some of those. There. Where's the Dalish camp? There it is. There's not a lot of girls with long black hair. In fact, none of my party members have long black hair. Well, okay, Black Wolf, but he's the exception. There, I stocked you up.
Welcome again, friend.
I don't believe it. You convinced the Keeper. He said I can join the Inquisition if I wish.
Keeper Howen has given you permission to join the Inquisition.
He has. I'll report to your camp in the south, if that's all right.
Carry on, agent.
Oh yeah, got an agent for the Inquisition. I know, that's the girl from horror movies that attacks you, that's not the Grudge, that's Samara from The Ring. Alright, well, this was... this was a rather progressive stream. Please do not, don't you fucking dare, ambulance. Okay, you can go down there. But that's all I have time for today on this stream. Thank you for joining me, and have a nice day.